Hey, Tunes.
It's been so long.
Long enough for me to learn to walk again after you gunshot me.
And long enough for me to serve a prison sentence for narcotics and armed violence. Plus, you're trans now. What a dream come true.
What? Oh, I'm not trans. I'm filled with all these new emotions, and I'm expressing them through my new look. Getting gunshot can really change a person, both inside and out. Later, Tunes.
Mikey, you forgot your zip-up pocket sack.
Our flag was designed by Mr. George Stanley. It was meant to say, look at these maple trees. Hey there, Mikey. You're later than a pregnant student's menstrual slough.
Sorry.
Hey, Kane. Great standing stick, eh?
You know who else likes this cane, Zachary?
Who's that?
Your mom. No pardon.
An excellent retort from Mikey to our classroom's finest bully, Zachary. All right, let's go back to sciences.
You left these in the hall.
For it.
Hey there, Tunes.
Coach, teacher, do you have a moment?
You bet I do. Care for a honk of this jaybird?
I respectfully decline, thank you, coach, teacher.
Right.
I think Mikey's a drugs addict.
He was verbally abusive to Zachary this morning in sciences. But I just figured that had something to do with the fact that he's now trans.
No, Mikey's not trans, that's just his new choice of fashion.
I think we both know what we have to do here.
Mikey has been through too darn much, pardon my language. He's so young, where did I go wrong?
This is a circle of love. This is about Mikey. Want him to get off the drugs that he's addicted to.
Coach, teacher, you summoned me?
I sure did, Mikey.
Tunes? Mom? Zachary? And you and Andy? Marie the janitor? Wait a moment. Is this a suggestion?